Hi everyone, today I bring you chapter 12 of India People and Economy. Today we are going to start with the chapter. Please like and share my videos, subscribe to my channel and hit the notifications bell. So let us start with this chapter. Firstly, environmental pollution. Environmental pollution is something that results from the release of substances and energy from waste products of human activities. Okay? So, as the name suggests, it is very clear what environmental pollution is. On the basis of medium through which pollutants are transported and diffused, there are four types of pollutions. 1. Water pollution. 2. Air pollution. 3. Noise pollution. And 4. Land pollution. Jo water pollution hota hai, that is in water, as the name suggests. Okay, air pollution, in air. Noise pollution, noise pollution ka notion thoda sa different hai. It is just the noise created or generated due to loudness of the source, okay? And land pollution is related to contamination of soil, okay? So let us see water pollution first. Degrading the quality of water by release of wastes from waste of industries, factories, agriculture, sewage, cultural activities, etc., such that it becomes unfit for use. In such situation, self-purifying capacity of water is unable to purify the water. Last kuch years mein ek question aaya tha, that was indiscriminate use of water by increasing pollution, increasing population and industrial expansion has led degradation of the quality of water considerably, elucidate. So this was the question. They took the first line of the paragraph under water pollution and they quoted it and wrote elucidate. Then people were expected to write whatever is related to pollution, population, then industrial expansion, and then how it is very difficult for the self-purifying capacity of water to purify the water. Okay, so this kind of questions can be asked. This was the 3-marker. Okay, now we'll study about the reasons of water pollution. कुछ reasons हैं जो मैं आपको बता रही हूँ, बाकी आप add कर सकते हैं if you find any other relevant reason. Indiscriminate use of water, industrial expansion, agriculture, okay, और industrial expansion is the most significant reason, okay. If one marker can come, what is the most significant reason of water pollution, so you will have to write industrial expansion. Industries say what are the things that causes pollution? It is industrial waste, polluted waste water, heavy metals, dust, smoke, etc. Major industries are leather, pulp, paper, textile, chemicals, etc. Then cultural activities may have pilgrimage, religion, religious fair, tourism, submerging idols, etc. Diseases caused due to all the pollution in water are diarrhea, hepatitis, jaundice, cholera, typhoid, etc. Okay, you can always add others. Here I'm just giving you a few of the points, a few of the examples that are easy to learn, okay? Next, we move towards air pollution. Addition of contaminants like dust, fumes, gas, fog, odor, smoke, vapor, etc. to the air in substantial proportion and duration such that it is harmful for flora and fauna and other properties, okay? This is a definition of air pollution which includes all the things. Next is the main causes of air pollution. Kuch main causes hain combustion of fossil fuels, mining and industries. फिर आपकी बुक में एक डेफिनेशन है अर्बन स्मॉग. दिस कैन बी आस्क्ड, सो आई विल जस्ट टेल यू व्हाट इट इज. इट इज स्मोकी फॉग ओवर सिटीज कॉज्ड बाय एटमॉस्फेरिक पोल्यूशन. ओके, देन द डिजीजेस व्हिच आर कॉज्ड ड्यू टू एयर पोल्यूशन आर अस्थमा, ब्रोंकाइटिस, लंग इन्फेक्शन एक्सेट्रा. Then there was a there's a question which is often asked. The pH value of first rains are lower than subsequent rains. Lower pH, so why is it so? And what does it indicate? Lower pH indicates acidic nature of rain, which is because of air pollution causing acid rains. Okay? This is the answer. अभी क्या होता है, first rains जो होती है उसमें सारा पानी जो ऑलरेडी प्रेजेंट एयर है उसमें से होके आता है. सो ऑलरेडी प्रेजेंट एयर जो है दैट इज़ नॉट क्लीन, दैट इज़ पोल्यूटेड, एंड ड्यू टू दैट उसमें काफ़ी सारे एसिड्स होते हैं एंड द पीएच ऑफ एसिड इज लेस देन 7 एंड बेसिक का मोर देन 7. ओके, सो जब इतना लो होता है पीएच तो वो सारा एसिडिक कंटेंट जो होता है वो पानी में मिक्स हो जाता है एंड दैट्स व्हाई द पीएच ऑफ फर्स्ट रेन्स इज ऑलवेज लोअर. ओके, एंड द रीज़न इज एयर पोल्यूशन एंड इट इज़ एसिडिक इन नेचर. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज नॉइस पोल्यूशन. नॉइस पोल्यूशन रेफर्स टू अनबेरेबल साउंड जनरेटेड from different sources which causes uncomfort to human beings. Okay, this is again the definition of noise pollution. Noise pollution refers to unbearable sound generated from different sources which causes uncomfort to human beings. This is quite general things. So, मुझे नहीं लगता इसमें कुछ explanation की ज़रूरत है. Noise pollution you all know, जो loudness of the source होती है उसकी वजह से जो अनबेयरनेस हमको फील होती है दैट इज नॉइस पोल्यूशन. ओके, देन मेन कॉज और सोर्सेज ऑफ नॉइस पोल्यूशन फैक्ट्रीज, मैकेनाइज्ड कंस्ट्रक्शन, डिमोलिशन वर्क, देन एयरक्राफ्ट्स, देन ऑटोमोबाइल्स एंड ट्रैफिक इज द बिगेस्ट source of noise pollution because its intensity and nature depends upon the type of aircraft, road, vehicle, etc. This can be asked in 1 marks, that which is the biggest cause of noise pollution. So it is traffic, and why is it so? Because of its intensity, because its intensity and nature depends on type of aircraft, road, vehicles, etc. Now here one more thing, the level of steady noise is measured by sound level expressed in the terms of decibel. Decibel का जो symbol होता है वो होता है small d and capital B, that is decibel. Okay, this can be asked in 1 marks as well. Then the diseases which are caused due to noise pollution are deafness, headache, heart collapse and increase in blood pressure, etc. The next topic is land pollution that we are going to cover in the next video. इसके बाद हम urban waste disposal नहीं करेंगे. Urban waste disposal will do after one case study, and we'll do the other case study after urban waste disposal. Okay? So guys, if you have any questions till now, please ask in the comment box. Please like and share my videos, subscribe to my channel and hit the notifications bell. See you in the next video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.